Welcome back to the Steve Gruber Show. As you know, here on Mondays, we talk about your good health and how we can improve that, and we bring in our friends from Sparrow to help us get through this. And today, it's Dr. Stephen Dreyer, and Dr. Dreyer is with Sparrow Orthopedics and Robotics. He's a surgeon with Sparrow, working in the orthopedics department. Doctor, welcome to the conversation.
Good morning, Steve. Thank you.
So give me an idea, Sparrow Orthopedics Robotics Surgeon. For a layman, what does that mean?
It means that we've put a new technology onto a previous surgery. So now we can do this very precise surgical procedure and get people back up on their feet quicker with less pain.
So we're talking about hip replacements, knee replacements, partial knee replacements, those sorts of surgeries. Is that what we're talking about with the assistance of the robotics?
Yes, as the robot is brought in, we're able to do total hips, total knees, and partial knee replacements. And the precision is achieved by doing a three-dimensional CAT scan on the patient before surgery, and I'm actually able to do the surgery first on that CAT scan.
Let me get this straight. You take a 3D image of the person to be operated on, whatever the specifics and the unique characteristics are of, we'll say, their knee, for example. And you go through and you do a test run, a mock-up, a simulation of the surgery on the knee first?
That's exactly right, Steve. I can adjust the components, size them. I can make it exactly specific to the patient's anatomy. And then I can adjust it. I can test it. And I can run simulations on it. And if it works perfectly, then we just save that data to the robot to use on the operating day.
That's absolutely incredible and breathtaking. Dr. Stephen Dreyer here with me on the program, orthopedic surgeon with Sparrow. All right, give me an idea here. So if somebody comes in and you do these measurements, then there's a period of time that would pass while you create your 3D model, and then a period of time would pass as you go through your simulation and so forth. But then it comes day of surgery. Now you're in the hospital. It's time to do the surgery. Are you in the room with the robot? How does this work from the patient point of view?
This is interesting. The patient is on the operating table. We have to show the robot where the patient is. So I put some markers on the patient, and then we show the robot where the patient is in space, and then during the surgery itself, I actually electronically and digitally map the patient's own anatomy, and then we compare that to that three-dimensional model that I did before surgery. As long as those two come within a tenth of a millimeter, the robot allows me to proceed with the operation.
Now, I would guess that, you know, on occasion, if somebody has a bad knee, there could be deviations between the time you do your simulation until it's time for surgery. And in that case, obviously, based on what you just told me, you would postpone, probably do a new 3D model and then move forward at a later date. But if it's accurate and you show the robot and it's within the tolerances that you just described, then the robot, the machine itself, does the surgery?
Well, in real time, Steve, I can actually adjust the position of the joint replacement to make it as perfect as possible. So we're actually able to make those adjustments in the operating room without ever having to bring the patient back. And then
I'm living in the future.
The robot is satisfied. I bring the robot to the operating table, and I'm still the one doing the cutting. But the robot only allows me to cut to the exact points that were fed into it before or during surgery.
And I don't mean to simplify it to this point, but in a way, in my mind, that's like having training wheels. You can't make a mistake.
You hit it exactly, Steve. This is a very safe procedure to do because I can't cut anything that's vital. I can only cut exactly what I've mapped it out to be.
So let me ask you this. This is the key part. Dr. Stephen Dreyer here with us on the program. How long have you done this, number one? How long has this been in place?
This has been in the state of Michigan for 5 years now. It's been in existence for 10 years, and I've been doing the surgery for 4 years.
So here's what I want to ask you. And the reason I ask you how long you've been doing this, because now you're getting some real feedback. You've got some real patients you can evaluate how they've done. And you know what you were doing prior to using this robotic surgery technique. What is your success rate on knees and hips and partial knee replacements as far as recovery time, longevity of the replacement parts? Have we increased and made a difference for the patient, increasing quality of life, which is really what this is all about?
Yes, all of these things have been improved. So the recovery time is half that of a standard joint replacement. The complication rate has fallen by a third. The recovery time for getting back to work is between 2 and 4 weeks after surgery. The amount of physical therapy is reduced to just 4 weeks. So we really save our patients some dollars by not having to go to 2 to 3 months of physical therapy after their joint replacement. So we've made a big difference in the recovery.
Absolutely. Absolutely, like I'm living in the future and talking to somebody from the future. Sparrow, by the way, the only hospital in mid-Michigan to offer this type of surgery. And if you would like to find out more, I urge you to do so, because don't live in pain. Don't live in discomfort. Don't be limited in what you can do. Call Sparrow Orthopedics at 517-364-2961, 517-364-2961, and you can find out more. Dr. Stephen Dreyer, very enlightening conversation. I'll give you the last word.
Well, I just will tell you that I have done joint replacements for 30 years now, and in the last 4 years since doing this robotic joint replacement, I have been so impressed that I no longer do joint replacements with anything other than the robot at my side.
He's like a miracle worker, folks. It's Dr. Stephen Dreyer. I'm serious. This has been an incredible conversation. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Steve. I appreciate your time.
Thank you. And you can find out more again, Sparrow Orthopedics, 517-364-2961. We'll be right back.